New at 4, the Canadian man accused of hijacking a luggage cart and riding on a runway at OIA is out of jail. It comes days after Orange County deputies say this man, Richard Huff, boarded a United Airlines flight to Chicago. He sat in an unassigned seat in first class and refused to move. That's when deputies say he was taken off the plane. He then took off his pants and hijacked a baggage tug. A firefighter was able to get control of it. Huff is charged with grand theft and trespassing.